Hi, so today we're going to do a goalball ab workout. It's especially important in goalball to have a really tight core so that when you're in defence you're not going to move about, but also that you can transition really quickly to an offence. So we're going to do 3 rounds, and for each exercise we're going to do at least 20 reps. Okay, so we're going to start with some crunches. Then we're going to do some Russian twists. And some leg raises. And then we'll do sit-ups. And we're going to finish off with a plank. Make sure that both your feet are pointing into the floor and your bum is down, not up in the air. But because I've got a boot on, then I can't put both feet on the floor at the moment.
Great, thank you very much.